far away at the Palm Beach Children's Hospital at St. Mary's Medical Center, we've got the 7th annual Superhero Carnival. It's a chance for kids and their families to spend some time out of their rooms and in the fresh air. Today was filled with activities, games, music, food, prizes, and special entertainment. And Cape Four Heroes also there. That's an organization that makes superhero capes for kids during the carnival so that they too can be superheroes.